Hey, my name is Terrence Talley, and I travel around the country, and I speak to students.
They estimate that in this country, 45% of students will go through a whole week of school without anybody acknowledging them, without anybody showing them that they care or there's a sign that they're there. In this country, they estimate that over 5,000 students every single day attempt to take their own life. The second leading cause of death for students between the ages of 10 and 24 years old, more than heart disease, more than cancer, more than AIDS, all combined, is students choosing to take their own life. That illness takes out more students in this country than any other thing. Those are some pretty high statistics. That says to me that there are a lot of students that don't know that they're cared about. That says to me that there are a lot of students that don't know that there are people out here that are trying to give them hope.
I'll never forget, there's this one time I'm giving the dad hugs to all these students, and this one student, he like stands close to me and he's just standing there. He's not coming in to get the hug. He's not doing it. He's just standing there with a smile on his face looking at me. And so after I hug everybody that's in line, I turn to him. I go, hey man, how are you doing? He goes, good, good. I was like, all right, well, hey man, bring it in. Let me give you a hug. And so he came in and I gave him a hug. And I was like, all right, man, I'll see you later. And so he went off. And then we started picking up, cleaning up everything. And next thing I know, I felt a tap on my shoulder. And I look, and it's this lady, this older lady. She goes, can I talk to you for a second? I'm like, sure, what's going on? And she waved for that kid to come back over. And now he is crying. He's got tears streaming down his face. And she goes, and his dad died when he was 3 years old. And he doesn't remember his dad, but he's seen pictures of his dad. And she goes, you look exactly like his dad. And he just wants to know if he can just get one more hug from you. I was like, absolutely. So I brought that kid in, and I hugged him, and he just cried, and he goes, Daddy, I missed you. Daddy, I missed you. I'm sitting here in this moment for that brief second, like, I was that kid's dad. And this wasn't a school assembly no more. This was a life-changing moment where he got to know what it felt like to have a dad hug. Again, he had forgotten, and in that moment, and he looked like he was 17, 18 years old, and it was like for that moment, he had his dad back. DJ Kirk is throwing down the sounds. He will get the crowd going. He makes my job so much easier because I could just go up in there and be like, all right, we're having a party. Let's do this. My whole purpose is to inspire students, be heroes for other students, to reach out to other students, say, you know what? This world is filled with villains. We don't need more villains in the world. We need people that can be a hero, and anybody can be a hero. And you can be a hero just by reaching out. It makes a world of difference.
I know there are some of you sitting there right now and you're saying to yourself, there would be nobody that would dig 33 hours to get to me, but I'm telling you today, you're wrong.
Don't give up. Keep going. Don't give up.